Welcome to Albert's kitchen. Albert is in the process of making some pasta.
Boil the water.
He's boiling the water.
Put some salt in.
Mmm. Looks so good.
Did it defreeze?
I think so. Pasta in the water. Using thin pasta.
And Nick,
yes.
Can you read how many minutes it has to boil?
Okay. We're gonna defrost some of the shrimp.
That's 4 minutes.
Okay. 8:16, 8:20. You're ready. Our guests are almost here. Oh. And they have arrived, ready for a nice dinner. Hello there. And over here in the kitchen, we have Albert.
Alex.
Yeah. Hi, Chris.
Chris is here. It's dinner time.
Yeah.
Hello, Chris. How are
lunchtime.
You? Lunchtime for Chris. Yeah. Are you ready for a nice lunch?
I suppose so.
And this is Nick. Nick is going to join us for dinner and lunch. And Albert is the master chef. All right. Very good?
Very good. It's again the wrong.
Adding a little bit of pepper.
Sorry, I always put water on because I didn't use pepper.
Special taste of rosemary.
A little bit of rosemary, always good.
But it doesn't matter. Can you use the sauce from yesterday? Or the food?
Earlier, Albert made a